And gentlemen, welcome back to the channel. Welcome back to a brand new NBA 2K23 My Career Mode episode. We're about to kick this episode off with a game against, I think, the Nuggets. Right? The Nuggets are in Denver, right? I'm not like a big basketball fan. I do enjoy basketball. I'm more of a football guy than a basketball guy. But yeah, I do like basketball, but I think Nuggets, they're the one in Denver, I'm pretty sure. But yeah. Last game, my man J. Cole showed up in Charlotte and watched us firsthand, you know? Had a front row seat. But yeah. Anywho, let's go kick some booty. Alright. I hear boss. Okay. There's a good shot though. Oh. You're supposed to grab the ball, man, not hit it out of bounds. Man, I'm losing my touch. Come on, Hayward. Hey, my man. I am literally 0-3. What's going on, fam? I can't hit nothing. Why, all of a sudden, I forgot how to play basketball. Bro, look at this. I'm making a D. My team grade is a D. I don't know what to say, guys. I don't know what to say. Haven't made a... Please, at least get this one, bro. Find a freaking lead.
Timeout.
Bro, I went like 0-4 to start this game. That ain't good.
Oh, is this the first time you guys have had the lead? Kind of looks like it.
What do you mean? 97 of our games, we had the lead. Okay, that was an excellent shot. Man, y'all tripping. Maybe I should just stop shooting. I'm just not looking up. Excuse you! What do you mean? You know exactly what he saw. He saw the same thing you saw. My man tried to take me out. I'm still standing. I ain't never going away. Not anytime soon, at least. That was so loud in my ear.
You guys will blow this, don't worry.
Alright. I'm all over you, man. Perfect. Wonderful. Love to see it. Mobile OneDrive, that's one of the companies that wants to sponsor me. Okay. What?
2 minutes remaining in the first half. 2 minutes.
Nothing but net. I already knew it. I said it before it landed. Because I already know, bro. Like, I already knew. Alright, I'm starting to get back in the swing of things, you know, starting to pop off a little. Oh shoot, I messed that up. Ah. Oh god, I messed that up. So bad. It's all good. Oh man. Oh, Yo, what the hell? Alright, I guess one more chance to make a score before the, second half. Alright. Okay. 2 seconds left, and halftime. Your boy's up 39-15. Not my Nuggets. What's that elevator music playing? Like, who turned on the elevator music? Aaron. Over here, big dog. What? Shot, I guess. But I still make a lot of them. Scoring by quarter. Ooh, 14. First in the end. I don't care about no dance team. Oh, no! Oops. That's my bad. My fault, man. Thank you. all I have to say about that. Just, yeah. Yeah, yeah. You know, maybe I should get my own reality show.
Number 15.
We can call it The Hornet That Refused to Die. Or something, or I don't know. Something like that. Oh, baby. It's always a good day when I finally get a rebound. Holy shit. I just realized I got 44 points. I just looked at my points and I saw 44. I legitimately did not know how much points I got, but yeah, 44. Over here. Last shot of the second. points. Take me out the whole fourth. Oh no! I got 47 seconds to do some stuff. I need some. Bro, I need to. I'm more comfortable with threes. Look at that! Oh, beautiful shot! Excellent shot release. Good shot selection. Made. The three. Got some fans. Clutch shooter activated. No! Ah. Damn it. That wasn't supposed to happen. That's not good, Taco. Back up. Nice. I'm gonna foul you.
Hornets foul. That's his second personal foul.
I want some more scores. 55 ain't enough. You feel me? I need more. Oh, that's game. 101-64. Hornets victory.
That's the end of the game. Thank you, everyone, for making it out to the game. And we hope you have a great time. Drive home safely, and we'll see you next time.
Jensen made another one.
You know? What was I gonna say? I was gonna say something, but I completely forgot. Oh yeah, you know. I mean, I already have one record. I'm about to damn every record in the book, you feel me? Every single record is about to be mine. It's all about to be mine. Alright, let's see. Okay. Gonna meet Nicole. For some reason. Oh, that's not far. It's just over here. Stop running into the door. Coming down to the club, man. Hey. Nice.
What's up, Nicole? Oh, wow, this is quite the setup.
Well, you're the cover story. We gotta make it look good.
I dig it. So what would you like me here, there?
I think we'll have you head into the back so we can take some pictures while we do the interview.
Oh, at the same time?
Yeah, we'll keep everything real natural and get you out of here a little quicker.
Sound like you're trying to get rid of me.
No, I just assume you've got a secret art gallery show or something you gotta run to.
Nah, bro, I ain't into art.
This is Erica, and she'll be taking the photos.
Nice to meet you, MP. Pleasure. We're all set whenever you're ready. Yeah, give me something cool, something confidant. You own this place, babe, okay?
Okay, I got it.
Oh, I love this. Very good.
Good.
Okay, so can I hit you up with some questions?
Go ahead.
Oh, you can answer, just don't lose the vibe, okay, babe?
I got you.
All right, so here we are, photo shoot, cover story, not because of basketball, but because of rap.
Crazy, right?
A bit. Do you feel like a rapper?
I don't know. What does a rapper feel like?
Brash, confidant. That's what I want. None of this shrug, you know? Just give me that elan.
So I guess what I'm asking is, do you feel more like a basketball player or a musician?
Man, I'm a baller.
That's an easy question. I would say baller, 100%. I mean, that is my first and only true love. It's good.
Mm-hmm.
I mean, so finding
that... talking, more posing.
Okay, my bad, real quick. Just finding that outlet with music has been super cool, but I've existed without that outlet for my whole life up until this point.
Okay, can we stop now?
You take basketball away from me, I have no idea who I am, you know?
Okay, I hear you, but do you worry that exploring this with a passion might be opening you up to criticism?
How many pictures is this woman going to take of me?
You have a bad game, a fan might think you're not as focused as you could be. You've already been quite the lightning rod in the media with your draft position and local popularity and whatnot. Do you worry at all about giving your critics more ammunition?
Now, if I would have started worrying about what the critics thought, I would have been quit basketball years ago and probably would be doing something like being an astronomer.
An astronomer?
Mm-hmm. I like stars. I actually love stars. Write that down.
I will.
I might build a telescope next. I don't know. What I'm trying to say is,
build a telescope.
I'm doing what I want to do. And the only critic that I need to worry about is me.
Might be an astronaut now.
Okay, so new direction.
Okay.
Now you're Elite Four. And you've lost your balloon. It's floating away. But you're angry at the balloon. Okay? Okay.
Honestly, I don't know what that means, but I'll try to internalize it.
Oh, good. Yeah, that's perfect. Okay.
What?
I am so glad you're there and I am here. So music has happened for you seemingly overnight. Does it surprise you how quickly you've been taken seriously as a musician?
Yeah, actually. Hey, man.
A little.
And now the balloon is gone.
No! But it is something I think that people can see that shines through us. How serious did I take it? You know, it's just not something casual that I just do on a whim. I like that one.
So is it something you thought about doing for a while?
Absolutely. Music is something that's very important to me. And I think that part shines through. The fact that I've spent years listening, rapping along, paying attention to like the changes in the music, that is what made it easier for me to get into it.
It seems like you've given this a lot of thought.
Well, I'm just trying to give you some good answers, that's all.
Oh, I like this little smile. More of that.
Okay.
No, too big. Just a teeny smile, like, but you know a secret.
Huh?
Not to interrupt, but music is obviously something you take seriously. Why does music matter to you?
So it's basically giving me another avenue to connect with people.
Do you mean your audience or people you're collaborating with?
Both, actually. I mean, my favorite thing about playing ball is being on a team and going together towards a goal. The same with music. when we're in the studio, we're talking about ideas and we're taking strengths and talents from different people and trying to meld them together to do something special.
But this lady,
you know, to me, that's very cool.
What are you doing?
Big reason why, you know, I wanted to go into something new.
Okay, so now we're almost done. I just need you to pretend you're a bunny.
Like hopping around?
No. Well, no one else knows you're a bunny.
Maybe that was your little secret.
Okay, you ask questions, I take photos. Okay, ignore her.
Oh, is this good?
Perfect, perfect. I love it, I love it. Just don't let us see your little cottontail, okay?
Okay, well, since we're about to wrap this up, last question.
This is stupid.
What now? What's next? An album? A tour?
Nah, I'm gonna pretty much just keep plugging away. You know, I'm trying to win an NBA championship. That's my focus. You know, so I'm grinding every day until I get there.
Okay, well, I guess good luck with that. I'm good. You?
MP, you are brilliant. You're like my Edie Sedgwick.
Okay, well, I hope that's a good thing.
Oh, yes, yes, thank you.
This was
Thanks, MP.
Uncomfortable.
I'll let Ashley know as soon as we've got a cover.
For sure. Check it out. I just hope it's not that funny part.
Yeah, this made me so uncomfortable. I'm guessing it's gonna tell me to play my next NBA game, right? Yeah, okay. You know what? Let's go ahead and play another NBA game in this episode. Cause it's only been like, it hasn't even been 30 minutes yet. So let's go ahead and play another game, but I don't know, man. Don't know about that. lady was wild. Like, why was she posing? She was posing as she was taking pictures of me. But why? It's kind of weird, man. Who is our... Actually, what's our record? 28-2. And it looks like we're playing the Kings. So, the Kings are our next... Are our next victim. Let's head to the arena, baby. Hornets on top. You already know. That's right, here I am. How many NBA games are in a season? That's what I want to know.
Thank you.
So apparently there's like 82 games in a season. Okay, I just looked it up and it says there's 82 games and we are 28-2, which means we've only played 30 games, which means, oh Lord. Oh, we got 40 more games to play. No. 50 more games. 52 to be exact. That's a lot of games. That was a terrible throw. Did I even make it to the rim? That was awful. Psych. Perfect. Got the rebound. Perfect.
3 points.
You don't have to tell me, man. I already know I got 3 points. I lived it. Is sponsored by Ruffles. They were the last one to touch the ball. How? Wait, were they? No, actually, it might have been us. Yeah, I think it was us.
Number 15, 4-3.
You can't get past me. Shoot, he got past me. But he missed. Because he's a loser. But I'm not, because look at this. I don't miss. I don't miss. Right on the dot. Bullseye. Round number two. Whoop. I'm completing goals. I promise you, we will. They're not coming back. I'm sorry to break it to you, lady, but Kings are trash. They can't compete with us. Rebound number three. I rarely ever get one rebound in a game. Like, it's not often that I get a rebound in a game, but this game I've gotten not only one, not even two, but three. Three rebounds. And I'm all for it, man. Draw the foul, made the shot, and got the free throw. So it's basically like, it's just like they took my three-pointer and just kind of split it up into two parts. That doesn't really make any sense, but I don't know how else to explain it. Oh! Wait, what were my goals? Make music track. I mean, dude, brother, I've been doing these for like 10 games in a row. This is nothing new to me. And I'm gonna continue doing it many more games in a row. Injury report. Wait, Rozier's injured? Left shin splints, He's gonna be out 1 to 2 weeks. I'm not sure when he got injured, but rest up, brother. We'll see you back on the court in a few weeks. Or maybe next week. I don't know, it depends how fast you heal. Back in the second half, Abe. Oh shoot, wrong button. Ah. Oh boy.
Nice.
Made 10 more three-pointers in the camp. I mean, of course I have. I made more three-pointers than every team, actually. Every team sucks. Not kidding. Every team is trash. No, really. I need to stop. There's something seriously wrong with me. I mean, come on, guys. Who's the best rookie in the NBA? Not Chef, that's for sure. Ooh! LaMelo Ball with that dunk! Dunking on everyone. That's my teammate. What? Oh yeah. Over here.
Number 15 4-3.
Praise me, bitch. I want more points. More points. Give me more points, Taco. All right.
That's the end of the
victory.
Game. Thanks for joining us at tonight's game.
Bro, I got 31,000 fans.
Please exit the building safely. We hope to see you for our next.
That's a lot of fans. I gotta meet the crew back in the plaza. Okay, I can do that. Before we actually, no, we're gonna end the video here. I was about to go to the plaza, but I'm extremely tired. I was kind of up all night doing stuff, so I'm very exhausted. But anywho, actually. If you like this video, hit that like button as hard as you possibly can. Subscribe while you're down there. The link to all my socials will be in the description below. Feel free to follow me and DM me anything you want me to play, and I'll try my best to get to it. But as always, guys, I'm gonna go take a nap because I'm exhausted. I'll see you in another video. Take care.